This is an early 1900s Deering Reaper. You'll notice that right now, all of the paddles are sweeping all the way across the table before coming up. It's because in this mechanism right here, that little knob is currently in the very bottom hole. We adjusted. If we move it up to the second hole from the bottom, it would stay every single time. And the next one up from that would put each one up four times and sweep once, and progressively up the line. If I put it in this very top one, it should sweep every other time. So we'll do it there. Does this as every other roller goes on top of that track, and the next one you'll see is going behind it there, allowing it to stay down instead of lifting up prematurely. That way, if you had a little bit lighter crop, it would gather more on the table before sweeping it off into your pile. And like I said, that can be adjusted to sweep every other time, every third time, fourth time, or not to sweep at all unless you push that pedal over there for extremely light areas. See how that gate switches back and forth every time to allow it to either go on the lower path or the upper one.